Hi, I'm Max with Western Digital Support, and in this video, we're going to discuss how to connect the My Passport portable hard drive on a macOS computer. Before we get started, there are some important things to keep in mind. First, the drive doesn't require external power. It gets its power simply by plugging it into the computer. Second, it's important to handle your drive with care and avoid bumps, drops, or falls. You should store it in a safe, stable, and secure location to protect against device damage and data loss. Finally, the drive leaves the factory formatted and ready to use on a Windows system. If you plan to use your drive on a macOS system, you'll need to reformat. But don't worry, we'll be going over how to do that in this video. Begin by locating the USB port on the top edge of your My Passport drive. Go ahead and plug your USB cable into the drive. Now attach the other end of the cable to your computer. Now take a close look at your box. If your box says for Mac, then you're good to go and can start transferring files to and from your drive. But if your box doesn't say for Mac, we'll need to reformat the drive. But be careful, reformatting the drive is data destructive, meaning all data on the drive will be deleted. If you've never used your drive before, no worries. But if you've used the drive before, make sure you have a safe backup of all your files before starting this process. Begin by clicking on the search icon and typing Disk Utility into the search bar. Click on the application to open it. Select the My Passport drive, then click Erase. Type a new drive name and select your format. If you're going to use the drive exclusively on macOS and you're running 10.13 High Sierra or higher, select APFS. If you're going to use the drive exclusively on macOS and you're using an older version, select macOS Extended Journal. If you're going to use this drive on macOS and Windows, select XFAT. Once you've made your selection, click Erase. A progress bar will appear. Once it's finished, click Done. And that's all it takes to connect your My Passport portable drive on a macOS system. We hope this video was helpful. For more how-tos and tips, visit us online at westerndigital.com/support. Thanks for watching.